like, is she like...
Hey! Why did we give you a bid? If you're gonna puke, don't do it in the house, okay? Okay.
Figure it out.
She's dead. She's fucking dead. And so are we.
Excuse me, sweetheart. Thank you.
The thing is, like, it's really, like, not our fault. Like, that she just, like, couldn't handle it. You know what I mean? Is that what we're going to tell the school? I have a scholarship and an internship and good hair. Ah, I have a future. And I'm not going to throw it all away on some dumb pledge.
Well, yeah. You don't think I have anything on the line?
I mean, you have a great set of tits, but that's about all you have going for you. I've seen your grades.
Well, I've seen your grades. Huh? And it is a miracle that you are maintaining that scholarship. I mean, do tell me, how many TAs have you had to go down on to keep those grades so high?
Ugh, at least I work for what I have. We all know you're only in this chapter because you're a legacy and a trust fund baby.
Did you just say that to me?
Did I stutter?
You're a bitch.
I call it honesty. And if we're being honest, your hair looked awful at formal. Not that it mattered, because nobody held it back before the shit show. Oh, and one more thing. I was the one who roofied you, not Brandon.
What? Wait. Yeah. Wait. Wait. Wait.
I'm ready.
Wait. What? Oh my God, Gabby, I was pulled away in a stretcher. P-Safe and the real cops had to come.
I know.
Brandon won't even talk to me anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, I would say I'm sorry, but I'm really not.
I mean, I would say I'm sorry, but I'm really not.
I will ruin you! Your problem.
My problem? What is your problem?
You.
What have I ever done to you?
Well, little miss, daddy'll fix everything. After tonight, your perfect life won't change any, but mine will be completely destroyed.
You think my life is so perfect. My mom lost her arm in a scuba diving accident. Then, my parents got divorced. Why? Because my dad couldn't handle the fact that my mom had one arm.
Well, I drove my Range Rover into the garage door once. So I know what it's like to feel pain. I mean, I like have all my limbs and stuff, but deep inside,
I'm sorry about your Range Rover.
I'm sorry about your parents' divorce and your mom's, you know, her.
It's okay. My dad's kind of an asshole anyway. And my mom's seeing a new guy who also lost his arm. So together they sort of make a full armed person.
That's good.
Yeah, it's good. What should we do about the body?
We should probably get her back to her door.
I literally can't even.